Weeks from today, one of the most exciting astronomical events will take place, a total solar eclipse. Now, on April 8th, a large portion of the United States will be treated to the eclipse, even though portions in the Mid-South will not be in what's called the path of totality.
WREG's Alex Coleman tells us why some are still eagerly waiting to look toward the skies.
At American Paper Optics, a rare event that will occur in the sky is making for even busier times at this Bartlett-based business.
Everybody knows that American Paper Optics produces a safe solar glass. I've been doing it for 33 years.
The world's largest 3D optics company is in overdrive, making glasses for millions of people hoping to witness the April 8th solar eclipse. John Jarrett is the company's president and CEO.
The demand is unprecedented for this upcoming U.S. total solar eclipse. We have already manufactured about 70 million glasses, and I suspect by the in the next 2 weeks, we will surpass 75 million glasses manufactured and shipped. So it's crazy.
The company is producing about 1.5 million specially designed glasses a day that many will wear to see the celestial phenomenon. But American Paper Optics says beware of counterfeits. They say look for glasses with their name, address, and a stamp on them because they've been tested for safety.
So there's a lot of counterfeit glasses being offered on Amazon and eBay and other places. Just buy from a domestic manufacturer. Buy from our website at eclipseglasses.com and you'll be safe.
Memphis will experience a partial solar eclipse where the moon only covers part of the sun. The pathway of totality will be in central and west Arkansas. The closest city in the eclipse path is Jonesboro.
We're going to be total dark for about 2 minutes here.
Still, other cities like West Memphis, Arkansas are bracing for a massive influx of tourists.
The eclipse is anticipating to draw somewhere between 750 maybe to 1 million people. To Arkansas, that is only a population of about 2 million people.
Hotels, restaurants, parks, and roadways are expected to be packed.
I think traffic control is one of the biggest things that we're going to have to deal with, and hopefully that people will take their time, because with the two interstates coming together like they do here in West Memphis, they're going to be a lot of traffic.
As many brace for an event that will only last a few minutes and then disappear almost as quickly as the sun.
Come out and watch this amazing experience. It's going to be amazing. Just 2 weeks away from today.
Alex Coleman, WREG TV, News Channel 3.
Well, about 98% of the sun will be blocked during the eclipse in Memphis and other parts of the Mid-South.
Yeah, but you know what? You can drive across the river if you want to, head on into Little Rock, where they will be in the path of totality.
Yeah.